You okay?
Pretty good. I'm at the Sun Valley Battered Women's Shelter.
You're what?
It was the nearest place they could take me. Turns out Athena has anger issues. Could have used a heads up on that.
I am so sorry, Nolan. Where's Athena now?
She took off. Police are looking for her.
Can you please pick me up?
It'd be kind of hard for me right now, and I'm not sure it'd be appropriate, Nolan. Isn't there anybody else you can call?
I tried Lacey, but she didn't pick up.
Because anybody you can call who actually cares about you.
That's why I called you. Look, I can't go back to my house. I gave a key to Athena. It's kind of ironic, because she stuck it in my eye.
Look, Nolan, I need a ride quick.
You're not exactly pro-dude here.
Of course I'll be there. You just hang tight at the shelter. I'm on my way.
What the hell's going on? Why is somebody at a shelter? And why is there no pizza? I thought this was a
sleepover. One of my patients got beat up by his girlfriend. Look, I'm in a bind here. I need you to do me a favor and watch the girls.
No.
I can't bring all these girls to a battered women's shelter. Their parents will crucify me.
But you can leave them with the beer-drinking neighbor who had a pot brownie about an hour ago and is still feeling pretty good.
Okay, Cheech. Just hang here and help yourself to anything in the fridge. There's egg salad and leftover sloppy joes.
Awesome. I'm gonna make myself an eggy-joe.
Hey, would you guys mind if I left for about an hour to run an errand?
I don't know. I don't trust myself with liquor in the house.
Okay, who wants to go to In-N-Out Burger?
Yeah. I wanna go.
Eat your eggy-joe. All right, on the way back, I gotta make a quick stop to grab a buddy of mine, and all I ask that you don't tell your parents about this little detour.
Are we going on a drug run?
No, we're not going on a drug run.
I want to go.
I said we're not going on a drug run. Eat your goddamn Maggie Joe! Sorry, kids.